What is the striga? Striga is a certain weed that it is commonly found in African countries, especially in fields that you have grown maize or sorghum or any other grass family, but specifically maize and sorghum. Well, that is where it's common. So you find striga, it is a seasonal weed. It produces from around 20,000 up to 50,000 seeds per season. And the seeds are viable in the soil from 15 up to 20 years, waiting for a farmer to plant grass family, then it will germinate automatically. So that viability, it serves a long viability period. How can we control striga? This is now where the push-pull technology comes in. When you intercrop your maize with desmodium, desmodium is specifically, striga is also a parasitic weed. It cannot survive in the field without grass family. Another thing, because I say it is parasitic, it means it must attach itself into the main crop. For example, maize. You find it normally grows next to the roots of the maize. So it attaches itself into the roots of the maize and it absorbs all the nutrients, leaving maize so unhealthy, and it also causes stunted growth. Maize cannot go above 30 centimeters where there is a lot of striga. So that stunted growth means that there will be no enough production in that field. So how does desmodium help us in controlling striga? You find that when you plant desmodium earlier enough and it has established in the field, it produces certain chemicals in the roots that triggers the growth, germination of the striga weed. Then before it reattaches its roots to that of maize, it again triggers, there is a certain chemicals that are produced that prevents that reattachment. And now when there is no attachment between striga and maize, it will not automatically survive. Because striga cannot absorb nutrients by itself from the soil. It depends on the main crop, where after the main crop like maize has absorbed the nutrients from the soil, then it takes away the nutrients from them, hence depriving them that health. That's why you have to use desmodium to prevent it, that attaching the striga weed from attaching its roots with that of the maize. And that's how you find desmodium helps in controlling striga totally. There are a lot of research that have been done using the chemical pesticides, herbicides, using the herbicides, but it has not been successful because you have said the seeds can stay up to 20 years in the soil.